Hey guys, so in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create clean line art on Ibis Paint X. And for this tutorial, I created this really basic looking sketch or painting. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started with it. So you must have your basic sketch or rough sketch with you. And if you have your rough sketch on a paper, just click picture and insert that picture right on this artboard. So once you have that, what you want to do is obviously create a new layer just above the rough sketch, and then just go ahead and pick up this brush called Dip Pen Hard. And this is the brush that I am going to be using. Now, I'm not going to do any additional settings other than the default settings that it has, because it works perfectly. So I'm just going to use this, and I'm just going to see the thickness of it, and just likewise just going to decrease the size of the brush depending on the size that I want. So as you guys can see, I might go ahead with 2.1 pixel, or maybe just 1.9. Okay, so the very first tip that I want to give you guys is to really be confident with your strokes like this, especially when you are creating something which is bigger in size. Then you really have to become confident when you are actually, you know, doing the stroke or drawing something like this. Just do not go slow whenever you are doing your line art, because then it creates the bumpy kind of line. So we want to avoid that. So now I'm just going to erase this first. Yeah. Okay. So now I'm just going to start the line art, and just going to show you guys how I do it. So as you guys can see, I have this really big circle. So for the circular shape, I'm going to be taking a circle. And as you guys can see, it came out perfectly, as the circle is kind of fading out from right here, if you guys can see that. And yeah, and also just gonna transform this, gonna rotate this also like this, and just gonna place it here, decrease the size of it, and we have the circle. So that's how I want the circle to be. I'm just gonna erase the excess part like this, and we have the circle. But obviously the thickness of the circle is not how I want it to be, so I'm just gonna duplicate this layer, and then we can have our desired thickness. So that's how you can do circular shapes if you're having difficulty doing so. And accordingly, just making sure the size of the brush matches the thickness of the circle, just decreasing the size of the brush. And just gonna start with the mountains like this. So as you guys can see, I did it in one go. I did it in one stroke. You have to do the same thing, because we don't want any bumpy lines like that. And also the little detailing that I have just in one go. Also, as these are mountains, little bumpiness in the lines. Also just gonna do these mini stars in one go. So you have to make sure you are doing little details or little things like this in just one go. If still there are some bumps, you can just go ahead and increase the stabilizer to 1 or maybe 2, and then you can have the perfect lines. I'm just going to increase it more, just going to see how it is going. So stabilizer, turning on the stabilizer does help a lot. Just remove or hide the layer underneath it. And for the parts that I'm not happy with, I'm just gonna erase those and gonna do again like that. And my mini little star, again, not really happy with this cloud as well. So I'm gonna do that again. So as you guys can see, the stabilizer did help with making the lines super clean and less bumpy. Gonna do the clouds again right here like that, and maybe a few more stars here and there. So Yeah, I know the this part right here is a little bumpy too, but this looks good. Looks good like that. So that's how you actually create pretty looking, clean looking lines in Ibis Paint. And the stabilizer did help, so make sure you're not really increasing the stabilizer up to 4 or maybe 5, just keep it to 4, works best. Also, the best brush to actually create good line art is Dip Pen Hard. You can also use Dip Pen Soft, but it is what it says, it is soft, so we don't want that. We want something which has some harsh edges, which is really thick looking, like a marker or a pen. So that is why I just use Dip Pen Hard for the line art. Just increase the stabilizer and just make sure you are confident with the brush strokes, and just make sure you are creating the lines in one go, or else you'll just have a line with bumps. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this really quick mini video. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up. If you want me to create more Ibis Paint tutorials, then comment down below and get this video to at least 500 likes. And I am actually planning to do a skin shading tutorial and also the smudge tool tutorial, but get this video to 500 likes and the next video would be that. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give this video a big thumbs up and I'll see you guys in the next video.